Hi everybody, Robert Dyer, and welcome to the Robert Dyer Channel Christmas Countdown, where today we're going to take a look at a classic holiday cereal, Christmas Crunch. But first, we have an update from the North Pole. Stand by.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Hey kids, have you picked out your Christmas PJs yet? Christmas morning is only 7 days away, and you need to look your best when you open your presents. So get on down to Christmas PJ Palace today, where you can buy one, get one free. Christmas PJ Palace!
So here we have the box of Christmas Crunch. It says limited edition. And there's Captain Crunch, of course, as Santa Claus. And you have these holiday shapes of snowman, Santa hat, Christmas tree, star, and of course the regular Captain Crunch cereal pieces. And on the back you have some ideas of some Christmas activities. So let's open up the box. Fresh crunchberry aroma. There you can see some of the shapes and the colors. Give it a taste. Well, I've always been a fan of Captain Crunch, and ever since Christmas Crunch came out in the beginning, I've had it every day in December as a Christmas tradition, and it's still 5 stars just like it used to be. So I highly recommend this for a Christmas breakfast or any other day of the month. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Hope you like the video and share it with your friends. And I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.